Hi, I'm Spokane Mayor Nadine Woodward. This is a critically important time in our slow return to public life in our state. Modifications to orders related to outdoor recreation and construction are the results of the hard work you have done to slow the spread of the illness and prevent a surge on health care. With those announcements come an even greater responsibility to recommit to the things that got us this far and will eventually carry us further in the days, weeks, and months ahead. Things like proper hand, cough, and sneeze hygiene, staying home when you're sick, limiting movement to essential activities, physical distancing, and wearing masks when you do have to go out are now more important than ever. Your efforts are keeping us inland strong, saving lives, and now helping us slowly restart our economy. The number of new cases has slowed considerably over the past 2 weeks, which is a great sign and testament to your efforts. To keep progressing, we have to stay disciplined and patient while we maintain the gain. Our return to public life is going to be thoughtful, methodical, and flexible. Taking these initial steps gives our community a chance to adjust our movement slightly and also to monitor the impact while still being cautious that we're taking the necessary steps to protect our community and our state. The impacts of moving too quickly are still very real, and we still have a lot of road ahead of us, but with your help, these measured steps will keep us moving. On behalf of a grateful community, thank you for always putting others first. It is what has gotten us here and will take us where we all want to go.